sure we're the first ones at the arena so we don't miss 1 second of that battle. And Dolph Ziggler has gained the upper hand. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Wow, I cannot believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one. Down goes Dolph Ziggler. Ambrose is just unloading. Man, look at how he smothers his opponent. He takes to the air. Wow.
You know, I've been in this business a long time, and I'll admit, I've never seen anyone quite as, well, unusual as Dean Ambrose. Ambrose is eccentric, but in that ring, he is focused on destroying his opponent and making sure that opponent, whoever they are, remembers the beating that they're receiving at his hands.
Dolph Ziggler turns it around.
Display of power that was. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Dolph Ziggler makes.
Dolph Ziggler hits the jackpot with a huge move.
Makes the.
And it's up. He got the shoulder lock. Dean Ambrose is not going to go away that easy. I think the statement holds true. Ambrose is an enigma to the fans and WWE roster superstar.
There's no coming back from that.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
It may be.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
From Ziggler.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. It looks like Dean Ambrose has got the momentum again. Going to the top, high risk. If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
Oh, no! I mean, that was a costly misstep.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try the shoulder.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Dean Ambrose is not going to go away that easy. Dean Ambrose is just on a rampage. He's relentless. Oh, out of nowhere. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? The back goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense. Whoa, whoa!
Ziggler works his way out of trouble.
And Ziggler's quickness never ceases to amaze me. I don't know what's gonna happen here. This might not end well. Oh, Dean Ambrose! Dean Ambrose! Look at this! Could it be?
And there's the butterfly DDT.
Why would you name something as vicious as a DDT a butterfly?
And what is probably missing?
A tremendous victory. Look who's come out here, Michael.